ass and Pernod, you just laugh and let go. Fill up her glass and her soul. That night she had this magical glow, and she was dancing like, whoa. Every night she gets advances, I know. These can't be the last chances I blow. I wonder if she fancies my flow, and if I get a number, will she answer my calls? This sounds like classical prose. Romances, I'm told, require passion and growth, or else they turn out all nasty and gross. Just keep the shit real like Mike blasting a chose. Another glass of Pernod. We're listening to Jasper passing her home. The rest of the house sleeping, we're blasting hydro. Your hand on my head, that's the last thing I know.
Waking up, hoping you were there. Hoping you were there. Swiss and floating through the air. Floating through the air. Waking up, hoping you were there. Hoping you were there. Swiss and floating through the air.
It used to be all one night stands, looking for fast kicks. Girlfriends at my ass kicked by the last six. Be hanging with this girl for the past weeks. A beautiful mind and some beautiful ass cheeks. First we got along fantastic. We're told our thing together is a classic. At first the feeling was massive, but then the situation started turning drastic. It's cool and everyone knows it's true. You always hurt the one that you're closest to. A love maker, patient man, blow his fuse. But for violent behavior there's no excuse. You're my muse ever since making out in the cab. Then we met again, this time it's you, me and Pab. I'm really glad, we're both pretty mad. You my Colgate soulmate when I'm feeling sad.
Waking up, hoping you were there. Hoping you were there. Swiss and floating through the air. Floating through the air. Waking up, hoping you were there. Hoping you were there. Swiss and floating through the air. Floating through the air.
We talked about literature, the last book you bought. I wanted to unhook your bra, but I didn't. Afraid I might have shook you off, but you're not the chicken that I took you for. It's hardcore, can't you really be so kind? I close the door. Oh my god, she's so fine, I count to four. And indeed you'll find that you need your time until you breathe alright. I can't sleep, I think I'm gonna read all night. Can't concentrate, I feel I can't read alright. Hope she falls asleep, thinking that he's alright. I promise I'm gonna buy you that Dido light. It's like me, oh my, I feel so fine. I'm on the train, the D09. To see my girl, I want her to be all mine. It's that real time, real life, peace of mind.
Waking up, hoping you were there.